story about how this song came about real quick. You guys don't mind. This song was written with a friend of mine named Montesquieu. And if you don't know who Montesquieu is, he's a Jewish reggae singer. He's a good friend of mine. And we were on tour, winter last year. And it was during the time of the Mumbai terrorist attacks. And there was a Chabad house there, a Jewish temple. And the people inside had died from, you know, gunfire and things like this. Montesquieu actually knew those people personally, so it kind of hit closer to home in the whole tour. We were really talking and reasoning and meditating on why people were fighting and killing themselves in the name of God, in the name of religion, and how unhappy that made us feel, you know. So we wrote a song about it. This is the chorus goes, I don't want to reason anymore about the one I love. I just wanna drift away in all its grace, drift away to that sacred place where there's no more you and me, there's no more they and we, there's just unity. Because I think we all know if we keep living in our minds and not in our hearts, we're not gonna move forward. The only way we can move forward is together as one, and that's what this song is talking about here. Jesus, Buddha, Moses, and Gauranga, all dance around, dancing on your thunder. Drunk on the wine of love for thee. Well, tell me, where will I be blessed to join the blissful company? And blissful company goes from sea to sea, from the depths of the valley to the mountain peaks. There's so many stories and so many fables of how the king sings, how the war wails in Jerusalem to the holy Himalayas, from Mount Zion into the hills of Jamaica. All land is holy, all land is sacred, all shall leave this world completely naked. Jesus, Buddha, Moses, and Gauranga, all dance around and dancing on your thunder. Drunk on the wine of love for me, but tell me when will I be blessed to join the blessed company? And blessed company goes from sea to sea, from the depths of the valley to the mountain peaks. There's so many stories and so many fables of how the king sings about the war whales in Jerusalem, to the holy Himalayas, from Mount Zion to the hills of Jamaica. All so many rivers, but they all reach the sea.